Hello, my name is Caitlin with West Calm Dog, and today I'm here with Mars, and we're going to be working on his push and leave it. Now, when it comes to push and leave it, it's really important that when Mars is in the push position, he's not darting for food, even if it falls on the ground. So that's what we're practicing today. Now, I've got a chair just to act as our pseudo ball. Push. Yes. Stay. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to be tossing food. Mars, leave it. Yes, good boy. Stay. And then treating after every distraction. Yes, good boy. Now, not doing too much duration because we're focusing on such a big distraction today. Stay. Leave it. Yes, good boy. Stay. Now, I'm going to go ahead and reset him because he did try to go for the food. Stay. Leave it. Yes, good boy. Stay. All right, we're going to wait a couple more seconds. Tap on the head to release. Okay. And that was a very nice job from Mars. You can see we kept the exercise a little bit more simple today because it was a little bit difficult. It's easier for a dog to be in a down stand, avoid an object. But today, not only were we requiring Mars to stand, we were requiring him to stand in a certain position. Overall, very nice practice session with Mars. Come on.